guys is complaining, Banana, and welcome to my gaming video of Don Bradley the Cricket Game. Cricket game. I should probably guess. I'm going to do a bit my career mode. I'm not going to do a series or anything.
Fantastic to have you with us, and we bring you coverage of today's clash. I'm Matthew Hill, and alongside me in the commentary box is David Machine. Now, you went down to the pitch a moment ago. How are the conditions looking for the match, David? Some light cloud around, Matt, but the forecast...
Hey, Paul! Come on,
you talk. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. And they are going to ask the umpire to review that decision here. Let's see what happens.
First ball. Now, I believe pitching. It's not out of Boston. Motherfucker. It could have been out. I don't know.
Now moves into the 80s. Saw the ball early and smashed it to the
right. Motherfucker. And it's a free hit.
Very good defensive block. A little too eager in that delivery. No ball. So a free hit coming up. The batsman will be hoping to put this one over the rope.
And then he gets pulled. That would have been a free hit, you know. That's bowling.
Over, and a big one. 10 from it.
Everybody.
Was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling.
Catch him. Motherfucker. I know. Everyone is cool likes this channel, so it's almost doing a video. This is my video. Yeah.
Hopefully this is the start of a promising career. Yes, I thought he was going to get triple figures here. He looked in fine form. Unlucky.
Bowling. Bowling. The guy with the blue hair bowls in.
Another run. He's off the mark with a couple of
strong strikes. Curry. What's a nice name? Curry.
This could be close.
Bastard.
Not out, says the umpire. Probably a good call.
Look
out, it's in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Bottom in the 50-yard.
And it was a good one.
Yes, someone can take and brilliant. He bottles him. No one else can follow him because I follow him. Oh!
That must have been plenty. New leaders from the old stump. Muppet. Bold of beauty.
Muppet!
Swinger. Nicely delivered.
Yeah, it's my nickname in the game because... reasons.
No run. That was a superb delivery. The batsman had no answer to that.
Just did not play like that. I don't want to get hit by the ball. Then you can't get injured on this game. I get confused by that. Bomb another kick again. Why would the crowd be silent? In a real quick game, the crowd will be cheering their fucking heads off. I might just do this one match because people don't like cricket for some reason. Put a puck on a no ball.
No ball here.
Is that dude with the headband on?
This one could go anywhere if the batsman hits wood on us. Made a big mess of his delivery. Great piece of bowling. Two more runs.
He's just done it again. Don't touch the wicket. All my friends at school watching this. I got 4 subscribers buzzing me. Catch him. My finger up. There, just goes for a second.
Runs, he moves into the third
inning. Catch him. Why is he not moving on? Why? me dog. Come on. We're getting a throwback. Brilliant. I think Carl could win the last over and I don't know any. 187%. Brilliant score for a 50 over.
Very close indeed. No addition to the scoreboard.
Hughes, mate. Oh!
That's what has beaten all ends up there, and it sails past the bat to the keeper.